race, second elimination of the year 2000 Metro. Field of 10 up to the start. And they're off and pacing. Pro Bono Best timed the gate just right on the far outside. Leaving with him in the center is Mystic Howard. Tight to the inside, Life's Rush emerges into the top trio. Capital Request is going to race along in fourth. Blue Mad Lad took in from fifth. Opening Day in a tight squeeze from sixth and is moving on. Mario Bayarjan is in a wrestling match with Opening Day. Moving fourth from last was Michael's Majesty. Then Pierce Sealster drove through. Second from last was Fully Loaded. And Sea Dog Man is 10th. The opening turn achieved by Life's Rush in 27 1/5. Racing along in second, grabbing the pocket, was Mystic Howard, and firmly in the three hole is Capital Request. Pro Bono Best still floated up fourth on the outside into the backstretch and is staying out much of the way on the way to the half, but he's in gear again to try to challenge for the lead. Appearing in the top five and allowed to go on is Opening Day. Coming out from six, Blue Mad Lad, Michael's Majesty Force 3 high from seventh, Pierce Sealster is eighth, Fully Loaded ninth, Sea Dog Man was 10th, Pro Bono Best parked a long way but made the front in 56 seconds. Pro Bono Best trying to steal a third panel breather here after parking that first half. He's the leader into the final 3/8. Surrendering the lead to follow in is Life's Rush. Caught first over his Opening Day. On the inside, fourth, that's Mystic Howard, and Michael's Majesty is in a three wide final turn adventure from fifth. Blue Mad Lad is sixth and squeezed between pacers with dead cover. Coming through to his inside was Capital Request from seventh. Here comes LaChance, Fully Loaded is three deep from eighth, then Pierce Sealster and Sea Dog Man. Pro Bono Best and Campbell is not even lifting the whip. They pass three quarters in 1:24 2, 28 2, third quarter. The second Metro elimination in the closing strides. Pro Bono Best is still going strong. Capital Request a last push. Here is the finish. Pro Bono Best wins it by three parts of a length. Capital Request was second. Life's Rush third, Pierce Sealster fourth. Pro Bono Best much the best in an outstanding 1:52 3.